How's it going, everyone? Welcome to the show. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like, comment as we go. I am going to keep track of the comments down there. So let's play some 007 as 001 Mario. And this is, of course, GoldenEye streaming at you off of the Nintendo 64. I am using my Retro Fighters controller today. So that is how I'm going to play this game, and it'll give me a chance to actually test this controller out in a first-person shooter perspective. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and let the humor begin. Okay, we're gonna do this just as easy, just so we can actually see what the game has to offer, what changes have been made. So I'm excited about that part in specific. I really cannot wait to find out what's gonna happen here.
Thank you. Yeah.
Whoops, I forgot. Oh well, it's on easy anyways. All I have to do is jump off. First level complete. No exciting characters, just a bunch of Koopas. Mario jumping off the dam, that's awesome. It'd be really cool if they had the wing cap on him and looked like he was about to try and fly. See what kind of characters are new this point on. I have not played any further than the first level so far. Thank you. a girl and the girl is a non-combatant. All right. They're supposed to be scientists. Come back, purple turtle, come back. Oh, that's great. Kills Mario.
Thank you.
Yeah, I would have died a couple times if it would not have been uneasy. Still unlocks cheats for the game. What, do I become Donkey Kong now? Nope. Thank you. It's been so long since I played this, I do not remember how to power down the satellite dish. Yay! Bunker, and then this is going to be the last one for today's stream. Thank you. Whoops. Thank you.
Thank you.
Gosh, that took forever. Apparently I was too close when I tried to take the photo before. It's really hard to tell who's your enemy, who's your friend, and other than that, if I had a better recollection of the game, I bet I would have done better through it. But all in all, the surprises that are there, they've changed the dialogue of the game, so there's a lot of new stuff added with these Mario characters, so I'm enjoying it. It's been fun. Let's take a look at one thing here. So, you know, maybe we'll split this up into four episodes. We did the dam through the bunker tonight, so we'll run through the silo all the way through the statue the next time around, and we'll just keep on going and see how we end up. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like what you saw. Comment down below. And why don't you ring that bell? Get notified. That way you know when I'm coming live. That way you can watch it with me. And until next time, I'll see you later.